superintendent from Department of Mechanical Engineering at Anjaliamman Mohaling Engineering College. I and the group member here are these. We are making a mechanical creeper that can be used to slide under the vehicle for...
I am one of the group members in this project.
Hi, I am K. Mohammad Asik. I am the one of the group member in the project.
Hi, I am S. Gokul. I am the co-member in this project. Hi friends, this is called a mechanical creeper as we have told earlier. Normally, this is designed based on the completely based on the ergonomics factors. Somebody of you may know what is ergonomics. Ergonomics is nothing but the study of human's efficiency with their working environment. Normally, workers will give a greater efficiency in their work while they feel comfortable with their environment. So why we have designed this mechanical creeper for the mechanics who working under the vehicle and beneath the vehicle. Normally, mechanics do some difficult works with their bus, some automobile vehicles. The important work is remove the wheel and assembling the wheel. While mechanics remove the wheels from the vehicle, they will get a insufficient position with their working environment.
Without creeper means we can more disturbances and more pain like that thing. You can remove the lift means by using like the remove the thing like that.
They won't get any support to work there. So they need some stool like components.
There was no clearance, there was no hair body pain. By using these means, they can be foldable.
It can be used as well as in a stool position.
This is the stool position. By using these, and that we can use it to slide. You can easily remove. You can slide. Easily remove under the thing. That's
standard ergonomics angle is 110 degree. In 110 degree, every worker can feel comfortable with their working. So we have designed this creeper with 110 degree adjustable creeper. This 110 degree will help to work under the propeller shaft, differential and radiator components. Can be used in 110 degree in simple tool of movement, walking movement. They can go under the vehicle with this creeper.
It can be easy to slide under the
locking
capability. The locking capability. It can easy to slide and over onto the vehicle. It is easy for handling. Cut. Now I can told about we use a 150 degree angle. There was 150. Is 150 degree? That position has 150 degree. That position can be used to see the body. This is 150 degree. This 150 degree is to help the differential leaf spring working. Like that thing. That is the leaf spring. You can see leaf spring. In that sense, there was a differential. So easy to slide.